Again, I'm a bit biased from a routing background. I think an absolutely thrilling technology is something called ILNP, which aims to address some of the shortcomings of the old IP version 4 and also IP version 6 routing technology. So all of the things that have been forgotten or left out deliberately, like multi-homing, mobility, so all the hard problems, ILNP provides a nice elegant solutions to. So I definitely look forward for more work in that space.